Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here then welcome. My name is Meghna. Today's video is going to be a small Nykaa haul and unboxing and first impressions of like couple of makeup products that I've received. I ran a poll on my Instagram story if you guys would like to see a haul, and all of you said yes, so here I am. So if you guys want to know what all I've got from Nykaa, then please continue watching. So first I've got this tiny box right here which I'm gonna open and see. Yay! Yay. Okay, so both these things that I've got are actually a restock of two things that I absolutely love, and both of which I've shared in my various monthly favorites video. So one is this NYX Tinted Brow Mascara. I've spoken loads and loads about this on all my videos. This is like my go-to brow product, and this is what I've used currently. Since I finished my bottle, I used my mom's bottle for this video, and I restocked on this because this is my favorite go-to brow product. You can build it up, you can make it dramatic, you can make it very natural. It's just completely up to you. You can fill and shape using this, so it's just like an all-in-one product. It's in the shade Espresso. I will also link down all the products so you guys can directly go and purchase them from Nykaa. I think I got this for 500 odd rupees because there was a sale, but the MRP is 600. And the second one is this moisturizer by Garnier. It's their daily care moisturizing cream with grapefruit water and vitamin E. I adore this moisturizer. Oh yeah, I've just never stopped using this since I got it. It's for 150 rupees. Then this is the second box which I'm gonna open. There's only one thing in this. I'm wondering what this is. Oh my god, I think I know what it is. Yes! So this is the Nykaa K True Matte Liquid Lipstick. I've been wanting to get the Nykaa K product since it launched on Nykaa. This retails for 395 rupees. Wow, it smells like cupcakes. You know what, I'm gonna remove this lipstick and wear this in front of you guys, so it'll be like a first impression. Wow, I think I really like this shade. It is a very beautiful pinkish nude. I don't think I mentioned this shade. Okay, so this shade is called Turkish Rose, so it definitely has that dusty rose tint to it. Beautiful nude color, guys, and it's very creamy to apply. So impressed. This is such an affordable matte lipstick, like a true proper matte, not velvet matte, not soft matte. It's quite lightweight, like it's not heavy, and it's not like, you know, making my lip feel very dry and flaky. Big thumbs up for Nykaa K. Now I don't know how long this is gonna last, which only time will tell, but as of now, I'm in love with this liquid lipstick. Talking about liquid lipsticks, I got two liquid lipsticks from Nykaa. This is Wet n Wild Catsuit range, and this is their matte liquid lipstick range. I bought two shades. One is called Give Me Mocha, and the other one, which I don't have with me right now, is called Rebel Rose. So I did do a full-fledged first impressions and review with a wear test on my channel. So if you guys haven't seen that, I will link it up here so you guys can go ahead and see the rest of my review for the Wet n Wild Catsuit liquid lipstick. On to the next package. Oh, I was wondering what this is. This by Wet n Wild. This is a felt tip eyeliner, and it looks way smaller than I imagined. This one retails for ₹399. I think I'll do like a separate review on this. This is how chotu the pen is. I really thought it's gonna be like this much at least. The exact name is Wet n Wild Pro Line Felt Tip Eyeliner. I love the preciseness of this tip. It looks very promising. It is so pigmented, guys. I will definitely review this with like a demo and like a wear test, etc, etc. Give this video a thumbs up if you would like to see that, and let me know in the comments below. But as a first impression, I'm really impressed. And then I got this Jeju Volcanic Lava, or Heihu Volcanic Lava. I sound like a stupid idiot saying Jeju and Heihu. I honestly don't know how to pronounce this. But it's basically by the brand Face Shop, and it is a 3-step deep cleansing nose strip. So it has step 1, 2 and 3. I think I'll test this out live in front of you guys. Will that be fun? Let me know again on the comments down below. I might do an Insta live and just test this out, and just like a fun first impression. So let me know if you guys would like to see that. Again, high expectations of these as well. One last package which has nothing to do with makeup. I got these black shorts from Jockey from Nykaa. It's just such a random thing amidst all this makeup and skincare stuff. That was my quick small Nykaa haul and sort of testing out and first impressions of some products that I got. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and be part of my notification squad, guys. You see that small bell beside the subscribe button? That's the notification bell. Click on it and you will get notified whenever I upload a new video, which is every Wednesday and Saturday. Follow me on all my social media. Like I said, I might do an Insta live very, very soon. It's one of my inhibitions. I'm really scared to do an Insta live or any live a thing for that matter, even on YouTube. It's just very intimidating for me. Letting me know in the comments if you'd be interested to see a live session on Instagram and maybe trying out this product or even sharing my makeup collection with you guys. I have these small plans for Insta Live, so if you have any suggestions, let me know in the comments. Do not forget. And that's about it. I will see you guys next time. Till then, stay happy, positive and blessed. Bye. You are the icing on my cake. You are the smile I can't replace. You are. You are.